What's up, TJS fam? It's the J Show with two wise and thick thighs. I'm here another video. So today, yesterday, we're gonna be reacting to the Carpenter Superstar, and I did two songs by the Carpenters, but I haven't really been able to like do any more, so I'm super excited to be able to hear something else. So yeah, I already got the video put up, and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1, and I'm about to go ahead and push play now. Y'all, I can't. Oh my goodness. First of all, she looks so beautiful and her voice is just so amazing. It's like no other. Oh my goodness. Let's keep it going. Jesus. Okay, girl. Jesus, that was beautiful. Let me go ahead and stop the screen recording. Man, that was so beautiful. It kind of seemed like, you know what? Like, first of all, let me say, Karen is breathtaking. And her voice is just as breathtaking as her, as what she looked, y'all. Let me tell you, I'm like, that was great. What I kind of felt like it had to do with, Because she said the guitar and everything, and it made me think about, and it's called Superstar, so it made me think about, I don't know, like, I'm, you guys might say I'm off, but you know, like, people, like, I don't want to say the word groupies, but, like, yeah, like, big fans, they end up, like, being in the background sometimes, like, they have relations with, like, some of the players, and it kind of made me think about, like, maybe, like, some kind of, like, relations that somebody who might be a big fan or groupie, whatever they call it, has with somebody, you know, so I kind of got that from it. That's how I interpreted it. Overall, this was so great. It was beautiful. I'm just like, you better sing, Karen. Rest in peace. I'm telling you right now, I know a lot of people miss your voice because it was beautiful. I hope this, like, it has, like, a, not like a, her voice, like, she has, like, a slightly haunting tone, and that's not, like, a bad thing. I don't want nobody to take it the wrong way. But it's just, I don't know what it is. It's like, that's why I say her voice is like no other, because I just can't imagine anybody sounding like that, you know? She has like a beautiful voice, but it has like a slight haunt to it. I don't know how to explain it. I hope you guys get what I'm saying. But it's good. It's good. It's not a bad thing. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated another video. If you're not part of TJS fam, you're the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. I want to quickly say, too, that I did like how it's, like, goes slow and then it, dun, 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 dun. It's kind of, like, picked up a little bit. Then I liked how we kind of, like, switched between those two moods. It was really great. If you guys want to keep up with me or talk to me outside of YouTube, then, yeah, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So, if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Also, you guys, I did want to bring your attention. I do have two other channels. I have a gaming and a vlogging channel. So, if you guys can check it out, it's going to be linked in the description box as well. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time.